everybody.
Good afternoon, everybody.
Today, I'm going to tell you a little story about my friend...
David!
Yeah, this is my friend, David.
Okay?
Good job. Now, I'm going to tell you about David. David has 5 senses. He can see, he can smell, he can hear, he can taste, and he can
touch.
That's right. Let's see what David does. Oh, David can touch. Leave him alone, David! David can smell. Are you stinky, David? That's too loud! And see. Peek-a-boo! David. Thank you, everybody. Goodbye!
Goodbye!